After my other synthesis today didn't work out very well, I decided to do a little experiment involving copper sulfate and iron. Start by adding the copper sulfate into your beaker and afterwards dissolving it in some distilled water. Then turn on your magnetic stirrer to help your copper sulfate dissolve better. Before adding your iron powder, remove your stir bar because it is magnetic, and you will see what happens if you don't take it out before you add your powder. It will make your magnetic stirrer stop moving. I took out the stir bar, removed the iron fillings, and I'm now going to put them in without any stir bar. You are now able to see that our solution is even stirred when we remove the stir bar, because the iron fillings are getting moved by our rotating magnet in the stirring plate as well. Copper sulfate reacts with iron powder to form elemental copper and iron sulfate. Our solution will lose its blue color from the copper over time. Here you can see that our solution is now nearly colorless. And our powder turned into a copperish color because our iron fillings are covered in copper metal. If you like this short demonstration, stay tuned for future projects. This video was just so short because my other experiment today failed and I still wanted to make some content. So if you like this, feel free to leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for future videos.